नमस्ते, म यमबहादुर पोखरेल, जुलोजी को टीचर्स। अहिले म 11 क्लास मा रहेको एउटा च्याप्टर प्लाज्मोडियम बाइबेक्स को चाहिँ लाइफ साइकल को बारेमा पढाउन गइरहेको छु। विशेष गरेर प्लाज्मोडियम बाइबेक्स को सेक्सुअल साइकल अन्तर्गत स्पोरगोनी सेक्सुअल साइकल पछाड़ी लगाते आने स्पोरगोनी साइकल को मैं चार्ट फिगर मार्फत इसको डिटेल डिस्क्रिप्सन करना गई। मैं लगता यो सुनेर विद्यार्थी भाई बहनहरुले यसबाट प्रचुर फायदा लिनुहुनेछ भन्ने मैं अपेक्षा गरेको छु। र यो मेरो च्यानल लाई सम्पूर्ण विद्यार्थीहरुले लाइक सब्सक्राइब
भिडियो
गर्नु होला र यसलाई भरपूर फाइदा उठाउनु होला भन्ने मैले अपेक्षा राखेको छु। स्पोरगोनी साइकल अफ प्लाज्मोडियम, दिस इज द असेक्सुअल साइकल अफ प्लाज्मोडियम बाइवेक्स दैट कॉजेज द मलेरियल डिजीज। Sporogony cycle starts from echinate stage when the echinate penetrates on the wall of meat gut of female Anopheles mosquito, it reaches the body cavity or hemocoel. It reaches the body cavity of hemocoel. Body cavity, after reaching the parasite into the body cavity, it forms the resistant cyst wall. That means zygote is encircled by a resistant cyst wall made by the parasite itself. Due to the presence of resistant cyst wall in the zygote stage of the parasite, this stage is called oocyst. Parent nuclei of the oocyst first involved in mitosis, meiosis, cell division process to form two haploid daughter nuclei. Each daughter nuclei again divides repeatedly by mitosis process to form numerous number of daughter nuclei. After the completion of asexual cleavage process inside the oocyst, there are formation of about 10,000 daughter nuclei. Each daughter nuclei consists of group of protoplasmic materials. Due to the presence of the vacuoles in and around the daughter nuclei, so that there are formation of 10,000 sporoblast mass inside the oocyst. Each sporoblast mass finally terminates into the sporozoid having the sickle shape. Each sporozoid has the pointed both ends, but slightly swollen middle part. Slightly swollen middle part. After the formation of a thousand sporozoites inside the resistant cyst wall of oocyst, it starts the growth and development. Fully maturation of all the sporozoite inside the oocyst. Fully maturation of the sporozoite inside the oocyst exert the pressure so that cyst wall rupture or cyst wall burst and sporozoite release again into the hemocoel of muscle. Sporozoite is the active and infective stage of parasites which start to migrate from hemocoel to the salivary gland of mosquito. All the sporozoites try to reach the salivary gland of mosquito, but only the few individuals are success to reach the salivary gland. After then, each sporozoite penetrate the salivary gland and establish there. They start to feed the salivary secretion and again growth and develop in a proper ratio. Finally, the salivary gland becomes infected for female Anopheles mosquito. Such infected female Anopheles mosquito are capable to widespread the disease from one person to the another person. In this way, sporogony cycle of plasmodium are complicated.